He has not confessed. He has made no statement. Charges of murder have been accepted against him.